Anand Surya, known as the Missile Man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam contributed not only to science but also a motivation for the individuals of India. That's you. One of the most inspiring talks of Sir APJ Abdul Kalam, we should know how to handle. Not only how to handle success, how to handle failure. I want the young people to understand how to manage the failure, because any task you do, you have to come across problem. Defeat the problem and succeed. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you brave. October 15, the birthday of Dr. Kalam, is celebrated as Youth Renaissance Day. He continued to reside in the hearts of the people of India as a true inspirer and motivator, and beyond all, a real human being. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.